Hello, everyone. If you speak off the cuff, you speak without planning what you will say beforehand. She wasn't expecting to win, so she hadn't prepared a speech, but she still managed to say a few words off the cuff after being given the reward. The Prime Minister keeps making off-the-cuff remarks that get him into trouble. Now, write a sentence using off-the-cuff and improve your English.